Hello, hello. Y'all ready? My cat keeps not being on deck. Alright, what we're gonna do? We're gonna finish up Guitar Hero 1 on stream. Y'all excited? I will start out by talking about my new strum bar. I actually installed it earlier today. Let me go back. So, this is by Byte Arts, B-Y-T-E. Can you see it? It's like, it's different. It's new. I'll show you the old one in comparison. This is the one I took out. That was the original one. The new one has more of a click to it. It feels better. So shout out Byte Arts if you're looking to upgrade your Rock Band Stratocasters. That's the way to do it. You can also, if you're willing to mod solder on your frets, you can do fretboard from them. Okay, where did we leave off? Let's start with Unsung. Work our way up. Yeah, hope everyone's having a good day. If you had the day off, I hope you enjoyed it. Yeah, we're gonna move this off. This is the only thing we're gonna play. It's gonna be a shorter stream compared to the last few. Yeah. I've done a few preliminary tests on the new strum bar. Seems to work. Wow, I like it. Worthy upgrade. I'll just see if... I know there's a bigger, I'm forgetting the term for it, dead zone of where strum counts and doesn't count. I need to get used to that. Playing Guitar Hero, yeah, I'm playing Guitar Hero 1. We're gonna be working our way through all the Guitar Heroes on stream. Just modded the strum bar earlier today. Do you have any Guitar Hero experience? Do you have a favorite Guitar Hero? Oh, I don't miss you enough. Curious to see what the last two tiers of songs are. If a Megadeth song is in the third tier or second tier, where do we go from there? I think it's in the third. Very funny that Ziggy Stardust is in a higher tier than a Megadeth song. Have the day off. Well, not nice to miss notes like that. Gotta redeem ourselves. Yeah, to install this strum thing, you do need to cut some wire, cut and strip some wire. But you just, tighten it in with a screwdriver so you don't have to solder. Nice! The And my other guitar mod, it will be here Wednesday. My guitar here live, one that'll get me the LED frets. Please on Fortnite Live. Fortnite Festival Live. Probably 4 stars, right? 5 stars. Do not doubt myself. Drink today is a prime glowberry. Prime if you're out there. Hit my line. Yeah, I like the new strum bar. It's funny, I just ordered it's a Strum Plus 3, and they... I didn't have the microphone in front of me, that's embarrassing, hello. They just put a strum bar, a Strum Plus 4, I think. I thought, I was like, I'm missing something stream-wise. It was the microphone next to my dang face. I will fix that in post. I'm on a mega drink, but I've had a few before. I'm trying hard to think, and I think that I want you on the floor. Yeah, on the floor. Go on and take it off. You gotta shake it off, baby, for me. Come on and break me off. I only know this song from Guitar Hero. Yeah, first, go over the stream plans for the week. Tomorrow is it Home Sweet Hotline? I keep getting the name wrong of it, I think. But we'll be playing a horror game tomorrow. Comes out tomorrow. Come on, damn. Then Wednesday, some rhythm games, some other stuff. We play Roblox. We can do GTA 5 with the crowd control mod where people in chat can spawn things. I don't know. One track Satisfactory out. Thursday, no stream. Friday, we're gonna play Pow World. You know, Pokemon with gums. Could build the Metal Gear Rex model I have. Who's to say? I mean, I'm saying. Got another 5. My hat keeps going to one side. I'm not tipping my hat, but I also, if you're watching this, I'm tipping my hat. Some audio slave. I wonder how this cover is going to be. What does fake Chris Cornell sound like? already. I really like that first Audio Slave album. I mean, having the Rage Against the Machine guys be a backing band to Chris Cornell, like, of course it's gonna be good. Not the worst fake Chris Cornell. Probably could be a 4-star. Yeah, the drum bar was relatively easy install for what it was. Oscar, hello. It riffs not fakes. Oh, true. Guitar Hero slogan. I mean, it's just, it's awful. They have Vape Hero now. That seems like a really dumb anti-smoking PSA there, do right? Vape Hero, and it's like a rhythm game where you just hit the vape. Yeah, new strum bar is working out well. Yeah, that's lucky enough to see Chris Cornell before he passed. It was the co-headlining Nine Inch Nails Soundgarden tour in Vegas. I think it was Guitar Hero Warriors of Rock that had the, came with the first, like, version of the game came with, like, a greatest hits of Soundgarden, and it, like, it got a record for, like, most sold bundled CD with a video game. Sum 41, Derek Wilby. I'm curious about getting a guitar strap for this. Is that lame? I mean, I have actual guitar straps, but they're on my actual guitars. Why does it sound like that? I'm in Malcolm the Middle world. That could add to the vibe. Do not like this cover. What a game. Oh, this is a bad cover. How did he make it whinier than the original? Come on. Talked about on a past stream, but I like the early Sum 41s out. I like them. Damn, he's a quirked up white boy. He laughs when old people fall. Old people fall. Derek Wilby, quirked up Canadian white boy. I was trying to get the damn Fortnite racing quest done. I think I'm like four races at max. I'm finishing up that quest line, getting that skin. Sounds like he's doing a Blink-182 impression. Not a good one. Whoa! They let him say abortion on Guitar Hero. Abortion confirmed for Guitar Hero, I guess. How's my day today? It's pretty good. Mary and I stayed up super late. Like, I went to sleep at like 6 a.m. We were playing Vampire Survivors last night a lot. So, woke up quite late, obviously. But yeah, we played some more Vampire Survivors, hung out, I installed the new strum bar to this guitar. I played more Vampire Survivors. Pretty good. How was your day? So we're just making our way through. Those just joining, we are playing Guitar Hero 1 for the PS2. Drinking a prime glowberry. Not too bad, it's a pretty easy day at work. Good. That mean we're gonna get a dub later? That mean we're semi-rested in a way? We're not overexerted? Let's hear how they're David Bowie impression is. I hope they got the same guy as the Sum 41 cover. Not the worst. Have I contacted Prime to see if you can become a sponsored e-athlete? I have. Definitely on Red. I might have to hit them up on social media to do it, not just email. So let's get a viral clip going. Just need y'all follow. I can get a Prime sponsorship. I'll drink 40 Primes on stream and throw up. Because Prime's bad, but that's because that's too many Primes. If they don't, I'm going to start a rival company called Evens. It makes a similar drink. Okay, don't like that vocal. Yeah, I tried hitting up Prime, Rockstar, and Monster. I think I might need more of a following. I'll sell out. That is my promise to you. Damn. I think I hit up Red Bull too, but Red Bull just wanted like Valorant players. But yeah, hopefully, I think like Friday. Or is it Saturday when the Xbox 360 power supply should be here? Hope it works. Yeah, horror game tomorrow. We'll figure out. Wednesday will be our long stream since Mary has her class. We got 4 hours to fill. And Friday will Pew Pow World Pokemon with guns. Still want to do the Guitar Hero 5, not Guitar Hero 5, Grand Theft Auto 5 with the mod, the crowd control mod where y'all can spawn stuff. It'd be fun chaos. I reckon just getting nuked in online. I'll do a fake roleplay, pretend I'm on No Pixel, it's just me playing single player. What the hell? That's some intro marks. Please roleplay the furry. I don't need to roleplay to do that. That's just anyone playing. DJ 5, right? I went pro. I'm a greedy sellout. Shout out furries out there. Keep doing your thing. Can I unlock anything cooler now? The Grim Reaper? Could I play as the Grim Reaper? Did we get a new guitar? You know it looks so damn cool, the Grim Reaper. With double guitar. That might be the coolest thing on earth. We're gonna be so dang cool. Toxic Summerfest. Looks like some faves are there. Jimi Hendrix. Red Hot Chili Peppers. Into the Stone Age, Motorhead, and Eric Clapton. This is gonna be interesting with bad hammer-ons and pull-offs. Lend me your energy. Send me your strength. Should have Jimi Hendrix. Yo, look at him. Jimi Hendrix songs are really fun to play on these games, obviously, because he was a very expressive player. Wild guitar player. I suppose you played the Grim Reaper in all games, right? He plays the actual Grim Reaper on Fortnite. Good chunk of Rock Band DLC Jimi Hendrix songs. Did we miss a note yet? I know that means I'm now gonna miss a bunch of notes. Whoa, he floated that damn guitar. Missing out. jinx myself with that. Yeah, when I install all the stuff on the guitar, we can play Fortnite Festival with a guitar. It could be just like your favorite TikTok streamers. Oh, I've got to change the title thing on Twitch. My bad. Still says Guitar Hero. Boy, good. That one's cover works because you don't have singing on it. Yeah, I have an inkling. I kind of want to break out the Rock Band drums. I saw them yesterday. Confirmed. I don't know if they work. I got the symbols for it. But then part of me's like, what if I fundraised myself to get a nicer electronic drum kit? If I do that, I could write off my taxes as a musical instrument. Since I make money off my music, I do taxes on it. Bill Mays, Prince, knew how to play 30 instruments. What a legend. It's funny that this is in this game because it's a cover of a cover of a cover. A copy of a copy of a copy. Right? Because it's a Stevie Wonder song. Oh, didn't mean to quit. Shoot. I'll do that again. You didn't see that. You weren't supposed to see that. Shout out, Kevin. Shout out Red Hot Chili Peppers. Shout out Stevie Wonder. Shout out the Grim Reaper. I'm not failing all these songs, just with how hard hitting the notes can be in this specific Guitar Hero. Cut to 20 minutes when I'm failing a song. A dumb thing that I'd like to do, I mean, it'll take us a bit to get through all the Guitar Hero and Rock Band games, but it'd be very funny to then go play all the bad, like, Rock Revolution and, like, non-like guitar games but weren't the main brands. I think Rock Revolution was Konami? Was it Gigmaster's Rise of the Six String? Prince Rock Band or Guitar Hero would have been really cool. I mean, man could fucking shred. If you've not seen it, watch the video of him at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, where they play While My Guitar Gently Weeps, and it's him with just a shitload of other musicians, and he just goes off, and it wasn't planned for him to go off on the solo like that, but he just went off. Just fantastic. One of my favorite music clips. About Fortnite. Shit. How much rock music influence have you had? What got you into lo-fi music and the ambient stuff? 5 stars. I think just realizing the world, like, I mean, rock is the foundation of it. Like, all the people who make weird electronic music, like, were they influenced directly by that rock music or influenced by people that were influenced by that? We're gonna do No One Knows is our last one of that section, because that's my favorite song of this, probably in this game. But I think just craving weirder and weirder sounds, or craving things I haven't heard before, got me to where the music I make now, where it's like, oh, you find, like, listening to, like, James Blake, Boards of Canada, Aphex Twin, Mount Kimby. Kind of open those floodgates, but I'm like, oh, there's a lot out there you can make. But yeah, I was a rock kid growing up, and then went electronic and hip hop. I wonder what younger me would think if I'm like, hey, you made me listen to electronic hip-hop and pop music now. Sure, younger me would understand. I mean, Late Registration was one of the first albums I had. My mom had it. I think I had that in, I think it was in 6th grade or 7th grade. I remember listening to that CD. I'd bring it to work. Did not work. To class. Did not work as a child. Well, I did, but not like that. I cleaned out storage units in the summer that didn't have AC. I still at one point want to put out, like, a more rock album. Damn. Someone done a parody of this called The Risk of Rain. No, get on it. Get on it, y'all. Did they announce? I don't know if they did. I don't think they announced the Fortnite songs for this week yet. Since it said every Thursday is when the new Fortnite songs come out. Look at us. I'll tell my no one knows story when I get there. But I have a very vivid memory with that song, which is funny. No shout out. Shout out to Cream, but no shout out to Eric Clapton. That boy went off the deep end. But Cream is such a good band. Like, it was one of the first major supergroups other than, like, the Yardbirds. The book was really good, too. I read a lot of music biographies when I was younger. Some impactful ones are his, Anthony Kiedis's. Get copyright struck for the stream from last night on YouTube, which was good. Might be speaking too soon, but I think the covers give me a bit of leeway. See what happens with the Guitar Hero 2 stream when that happens next week? This weekend? Covered at the end slightly. Those solos are fun to play. Like, the last concert I played, I added some guitar solos to two of my songs. But they're fun. I wonder if I'll be able to beat Jordan by Buckethead on Expert on Guitar Hero 2. We'll see. Maybe I'll train myself to beat Through the Fire and Flame. Damn, Mr. Clapton. Damn. Definitely not a 5-star. Too busy doing a jazz hand. Embarrassing. You're toxic. Let us play Toxic by Britney Spears. So yeah, my No One Knows story is, I can't remember exactly how I found it. I think it was just online, but I remember getting obsessed with it, and then I asked my mom to buy it on iTunes because we shared an iTunes account. Where I just, she bought songs and I'd put them on my iPod. I have a very vivid memory of listening to the song on loop at the Golden Corral, just for like an hour while eating at Golden Corral. When I hear this song, I think of Golden Corral. Is it the Golden Corral theme? I think so. Get these pills to swallow because everyone at Golden Corral is old as hell. Maybe taking pills. I've not set foot in a Golden Corral in over, let's say, 13 or 15 years? How about y'all? Golden Corral pick. Ooh. Come on, man. Pull it together. To the heavier part. This one's cramping my hand. How do I play that? Guess I don't. I'm a madman. Y'all ready for a solo? Ready for me to mess this up? That's a gross guitar tone, to be honest. They did not nail that guitar tone. Smiles above me. Not check out this album, Songs for the Day. Incredible album. One of the best modern rock albums. You may recognize the song Millionaire from Jack X Racing. The garden. The band, the garden. Okay, I think this is our last batch of songs. Other than the bonus songs. Godzilla by Blue Oyster Cult. The Steve Ray Vaughan. Gotta hear that. Pantera and Ozzy. Okay. Pray for my hands. I can play this all due to Prime. Sponsor me, please. That's a good song. Bow, 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 bow. So excited to move on to Guitar Heroes with hammer-ons that work. I'm pumped. Solo game can step up. Something to see Godzilla minus one.
Go Godzilla.
Ah.
Trippy.
This is me doing Fortnite jam songs in the lobby. So I didn't realize I looked it up. Fortnite season ends early March. That's a long time. Fantastic guitar riff. I'm glad there's no Metallica songs. I mean, we had a Megadeth song, but like, can you imagine like a heavier Metallica song on this engine? This song. Fun. That was a really fun chart. I didn't eat shit, so. Confirmed. Got our cut. This is gonna be real tough, y'all. This is Stevie Ray Vaughan. Okay, finger stretches, finger stretches, finger stretches. Y'all ready? I wasn't ready, apparently. I want to be a blues guitarist just to get some wild solo faces, hang out at a barbecue restaurant. Seems like the life. I did that at the wrong time. All the thonks are artistic choice, not me being bad. It's actually how the song really goes. That's what Stevie Ray Vaughan meant in the original. Let's add this to, like, I'm excited to see what the first quote-unquote really difficult song on Fortnite Festival is. We've gotten some guitar solos with Heartbreaker and the Greta Van Fleet, so... This guy likes playing guitar. Let my sweat glide all over by my hands over the fretboard. Oh no! Didn't mean to do that. I have a feeling there's gonna be a tough solo. I don't want to die, despite being the Grim Reaper. Thank you. Did I play Bass for Mary last night? I did not yet. She's feeling better. And I gotta learn the song again. If she wants bass solos. Was a lot of notes. I feel like I should probably clip that bass story on Twitch. Should I put some of my lore stories? Not on Twitch, on TikTok. I feel like I should probably clip some of those out. Some important lore. Who does Frankenstein? It's not Yngwie, is it? Edgar Winter Group? Edgar Winter Group. There we go. Oh, I think this is a really good riff, if I remember correctly. We'll see. Yeah, there's one that, like, a riff that, like, everyone knows, but not by name. Playing a damn scythe. Come on, man. Did my mom ever see me play Guitar Hero? Yeah, she saw. I think I tried to get her to play Rock Band a few times. I don't know if she really did. I had a PS2 karaoke game. I think it might have been by Harmonix, I can't remember. But I remember I was always too self-conscious and shy to play it. So I remember I'd like beg my mom, like, can you do the karaoke game? And I'd watch you play the karaoke game on PS2. Yeah, last night I was looking at my old Xbox achievements, because I don't know, I'm playing on authentic hardware. It might be fun to try to get some more achievements on the Guitar Hero games. And I think it was Rock Band 1. I looked at the dates of it, and I guess I got Rock Band 1 for Christmas, because I earned the first and, like, 10 achievements on Christmas Day, like 2007, I think. It's cute. I know I got the full band package, so I'm sure I was fucking pumped. But yeah, my mom knew I was obsessed with these rhythm games. I mean, it's why I have so many guitars. And I used to beg for... Not beg, but I used to, like, really, really want Xbox or Microsoft points cards to buy more Rock Band DLC. My stomach sounds like most of the time. You were 8 in 2007. Yeah, me too. I would have been 13. Thank you. We survived that, I think. We got a big rock ending. Three songs left. Yeah, this new strum bar is holding up. I'm glad I didn't install it badly since I had to strip some wires. And rewire it. Did I hear about the kid who beat Tetris? I did. Shout out that kid. And anti-shout out, a curse onto the newscaster that was making fun of him. Okay, here we go, Pantera. Gonna be on my Dimebag Darrell shit. This is gonna be painful. This is gonna be a 3-star. They could change the name of Cowboy Sunhack. The fucking Cowboy Sunhack. Thank God for star power during that part, right? Pray for my wrists.
Ow! Ow!
Sweaty mode activated. Yeah, I'd say. The newscaster basically said touch grass. Yeah, I think the newscaster needs to touch grass. Poor wrists. But we survived, we didn't fail. Ouch, 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 ouch. Says beat 5 out of 5 songs to win. This is our last full song. Maybe we'll play some of the bonuses. We're done. Guitar Hero 1. Randy Rhodes, don't do this to me. Out to all the furries out there. That part's interesting. Well, nuts, that star power for... We got a solo. Body mode continued. Thank God for star power. I would have been done for then. I'll just save that. I don't know if there's another solo. Here comes the solo.
I almost failed that. Wow.
Green Reaper's gun up to heaven.
Ouchie.
We did it. We unlocked the battle axe. So how about that? That is Guitar Hero 1 on expert. Or Guitar Legend. Go buy some of those bonus songs, play some of them. Then we'll call it for tonight. Yeah, we're not gonna play through all of them. That's a lot. We'll play a few. Yeah, that's a lot of bonus songs. Bought them all. Let's see what we got. Planet of the Garden still. Might want to do that. Ready to Rock. Is this the Honest Bob song? Yeah. Do Honest Bob, Get Ready to Rock, and like one other. Is there a Freeze Pop song in this game? Is that the Get Ready to Rock one? Was it Brain Power that was in Guitar Hero 2? But yeah, all the bonus songs are from the developers of the game. Or family and friends of the developer, I don't know. If it's 1-to-1. Music that Grim Reaper plays. This and Immortal Technique. Let Me Dance the Devil. He's like, have you guys heard this twisted song? It makes you get way too high at the function and makes you listen to that song. Thanks everyone for hanging out. That was fun, Slicker. I'll debate whether I come back and do a bonus song stream. Maybe I should. Just wrap up all the bonus songs. Just to experience the complete Guitar Hero 1 package. But I'll only be able to do that for Guitar Hero 1, because a lot of the other games have DLC that's unlisted. So I'd have to hack the console. Do that. Thank you, Honest Bob. Okay, two more songs. For ones that don't sound like they hurt. Maybe all of this. Next song you should make, you should title it My Tummy Hurts. That's true. It'd be so accurate. Maybe Even Rats and Get Ready to Rock? Let's do that. This is Freeze Pop, hell yeah. That's what I thought. Shout out Freeze Pop. Brain Power is a bop. When our clone hero charts on this song. Ow. I like non-rock songs on rhythm games, like guitar rhythm games, they're fun. Is Caro Caro Bonito? Frodo, character of Bonito. Should have maybe started with the song, right? Ready to fucking suck when I'm playing this song. What the fuck? It's time to get ready to rock. Can they do that? Are they allowed to make a riff that sounds like that? What a song. Okay, let's do our final song. Thank you everyone for hanging out. Oscar, as always. JJ, hope you had a good night. Thanks for hanging. Yeah, we'll be streaming a horror game tomorrow. So come back for that at about the same time. Trying to think. Play Fortnite. If you want to go buy some songs on the Fortnite store, Or skins, whatever you want to buy. Use creator code Hailen, H-A-I-L-E-N. You can see it right there, H-A-I-L-E-N. That supports me. You can follow me on TikTok at Hailen.live. Follow me on Twitch at Hailen Jackson. You can follow me around in person if you see me. I feel like I've gotten a bit better at Guitar Hero just from playing through one, especially with the conditions that they give you. We'll continue. We'll reach our final form, doing whatever the last one we do is. I don't know if I'll go through like the Guitar Heroes first, and Rock Band, or like Intertwine. I don't know. If y'all have any ideas what's more interesting, let me know. I do chronological, like the release order, so I can see how each game did it a little different. I mean, there's only four Rock Bands. Or, and Lego Rock Band. Fun chart. Not hurting my hands, which is nice. I thought it'd be a crazy ass solo because I said that. Scared together. We all know that. Do some spooky lighting. Little song. Am I excited to see my boomer coworkers tomorrow? Always. Always a big smile on my face. But they'll have good things to say about the holiday. Sure, very non-bad takes. Missed one note. That's frustrating. I was excited to possibly full combo a song. On YouTube tomorrow to catch all of the past streams, if allowed. to upload it to YouTube. It should on Twitch if you're watching there. There's a link below ya. I'll just look up Hailen Jackson. That should have it. Yeah, if you haven't had a good time, if you've had a good time, follow, subscribe. Let me get those numbers up. Help me get that Prime membership. Help me get a hat that says Prime. Help me get the special Prime alcoholic seltzer that doesn't exist, but maybe it does. But yes, politely. Let me start a stream where I'm just wearing 9 pieces of Prime merchandise. And I'd be like, oh, these little things? Oh, it's nothing. I normally wear this. Hey, thanks everyone. Godspeed. Godspeed you, Black Emperor. That was fun. Now let's get out of here. Let's go get released out to the world. Go do some good. Use Fortnite code Hailen. And that's the best thing you can do for the world. Bye, y'all.